Okay, hi everybody. Today we are going to talk about bench presses. Bench presses is a very common exercise. Almost every person who walks into the gym does, particularly the male population, right? But there are a few simple things that need to be kept in mind. So let's talk about it while Viraj starts to perform the exercise. Okay, so one very simple thing is you want to make sure that the downward, so Viraj, you can start. Okay, the downward movement, you have a 45 degree angle from the elbow to the rib cage when performing this exercise. As you can see, Viraj, when performing this exercise, does not have his elbows flared out, right? So there we save the shoulders, work hard on the chest, get a bit of tricep work and shoulder training while saving the shoulders. So Viraj, just perform a few more reps to get a better idea. Okay, done. So once athletes and clients can perform the dumbbell bench press with pretty good weight, we then can progress them to barbell bench presses. But again, as we spoke in previous videos, you've got to earn the right to this progression. If you are just dumbbell bench pressing 10 kgs and that is your max, we would not start there because the bar weighs 20 kilograms. So I would say a bare minimum, you should be at least dumbbell bench pressing 20 kilograms with each arm before progressing to the barbell bench press. So the barbell bench press is pretty simple. You bring the bar, Viraj, we can start. You bring the bar and you lower it to the midline of your chest and just keep going. Again, you want to maintain a 45 degree angle between your elbows and rib cage. And we never perform this exercise without a spotter. All right, now we're going to take a look at some common mistakes made when doing the bench press, right? One of the biggest mistakes is adding too much stress to your wrist, right? Many people perform the bench press by hyperextending their wrist, which is definitely a no-no, high potential for injuries such as tennis elbow, golf elbow, as well as wrist injuries. So let's have a quick look at the wrong way to do it. So turn. So many people perform bench press adding too much stress to their wrist when doing this exercise. So always remember, you make sure your wrist is dead straight with your forearm when performing this exercise. And let's do a few, Viraj. Perfect, thanks. Okay, so another common mistake we see people make when doing the bench press is overarching their lumbar spine, or as we say, hyperextending their lumbar spine, which means you're having an excessive curve when you're pushing the weight upwards. So let's have a look here how Viraj would just overextend his spine when doing the exercise. So we never want to see this tremendous stress on the lower back when doing this exercise. You want to maintain neutral spine, or as we say, flat spine, as much as possible when doing this exercise. I would say the only people who should be overarching or overextending their lower back is powerlifters who's competing in a meet, where there you are just judged by how heavy you can move the bar upwards. Okay, so another big problem we see is when people performing the bench press, the spotter is doing most of the work. He's literally actually doing a bicep curl. So he's getting a good workout on his biceps, where the person on the bench is probably just using, pushing the weight 60 to 70%. So at Athlete Unleashed, we just spot for one rep. If you need spotting for more than one rep, the set is over. So you may have a set of 8 reps, but you are unable to perform the exercise for more than 6 reps. And if that 6th rep needs some assistance from the spotter, the rep is over in that 6th rep. So let's have a quick look at how to spot for this exercise. Okay, Viraj, let's go. Okay, so we do not spot at all, but we just have our hands under the bar just in case for an emergency, and we will spot for one rep. Okay, so let's have 2 more reps, Viraj, and probably just show them how you would struggle and how he would help you. And one more, struggle. And if you are in this situation, the set is over.